So on my infotainment center, I've used O&R, CarPro Interior Detailer, and a glass cleaner, and it's messed it up. But just use the Gyeon Interior Detailer. Spray a little spot right there. You can see up here is not damaged. Rub, rub, rub. No damage. See the other areas? No damage right there.